Captain Mohammad Azruddin was in Delhi earlier today to meet with the Prime Minister, and he seemed pretty determined that his cricketing days were not yet over.
However, at his sarcastic best about those who say that he should retire now.
Yeah, I read.
It's finally time once again for the Indian selectors to get to work and do perhaps their most important job, choosing the Indian cricket captain for the next tour. A name that most in this country are waiting for with bated breath. Who is it going to be this time round? Well, in less than 24 hours, we will all know. But in the meantime, let's take a quick look at the three main candidates and how opinion over them is divided.
Before we actually come to this one.
And that's all from this.